Fingers, Crazy One by the Grateful Dead. I like it because it's got some fun chords, some different things that you don't really see in rock songs. I thought I'd show you. Starts out in G. What he's doing is just going. He's walking up the strings and down, but he's putting his pinky down to suspend it on the fifth fret on the G string. So it goes. Then when you're on the D, the D goes. So it goes fifth, fourth, second to a D. Minor to an E major seventh. I play like this. Basically, I have the three strings covered on the third fret right there with my pinky, and then I have the D string covered here on the first fret. Okay, E major seventh. You can play them different ways, but this is the way I like to play in this song. Then it goes to a C minor. Since I'm right here, I tend to just play the bottom of it. From the C minor back to a G, suspend it again, and that's the whole verse. Okay? It does two verses. And then it walks down chromatically to the bridge, which is F minor. And I'll play through the bridge once first, show it to you, and then I'll explain the chords. Okay. Pretty chord work again. So it's F minor. The life may be sweeter. To A flat. For this, I don't know, to an E flat. And you can play it. I tend to play the C shape moved up. C, D, E flat. Okay? And I'll tell you why I play it like this is because the second time it goes F minor. Flat to a C minor, up to a G, back to the A flat, and then an A, it's one of those odd chords that I always forget the name of, it's like an A diminished or something like that. It's basically, the way I like to explain it is it's a D7th shape, only instead of using the first three fingers, you use your last three, and then you put your first finger on the first fret. So you have these two and these two. It's one of those that repeats every third fret. It's the same chord. Okay? So that's an A diminished. I think it's a diminished or a diminished seven to that E flat seven that we did earlier to a D major seven, which is just it's the same. D flat major seventh. This would be the D major seventh. D flat major seventh. To a D flat seventh. So you pick up your middle finger, put it back down to the G, and then you add the pinky. Add the suspended. Thank you. yeah, the whole song. Jerry.